And don't make fun of my rainbow goddamn cup. This is my kid's cup. Don't be talking shit about my cup. Water.
Hold on. Wait. What just happened? Hassan has his own cup. And also using his kid's cup. So he says. So what was in the kid's cup? As he already has water. In his own cup. This is not his kid's cup. Hassan is gay man, but won't be a trans man and admit it.
Now I done gave y'all two lives back to back. Y'all better hit that like button. Get them likes up to 1,000 before I log out. Go get me some goddamn sleep, take me a shower. And don't make fun of my rainbow goddamn cup. This is my kid's cup. Don't be talking shit about my cup.
Hassan points fingers at others. And never himself. He thinks we was all born yesterday. When we all know the truth. Hassan Campbell was Bambata lover and cupcake. After Bambata wouldn't buy him a VIP ticket, he set out to hurt his longtime lover Bambata. By saying he raped him.
You better hit that like button. Get them likes up to 1,000 before I log out.
I hope you don't mind me asking you a few questions. First, what's your name?
My name's Nacho Hernandez, but everyone calls me Lil Joker. Hey, orale, 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 oros. Hey, check it out, I'm on TV again, eh? Hey, camera guy, make sure and get my good side, homes. All right, check it out. Oh, every side's good right here. Orale, what's up? Hey, seriously, can I make a quick dedication, eh?
Sure.
I want to give a dedication to my mom, my dad, and my dealer. No, I'm kidding, eh? Look at her, I'm just playing. I don't have a dealer, eh? I am a dealer. I'm just kidding. No, seriously, can I give a shout out to a special lady that I want in my life? Salma Hayek, if you're watching, I love you, eh? Love you all.
Okay, then. Are you concerned about the effectiveness of the government's $750 billion bailout?
Man, you don't need $750 billion to bail out, eh? All you need is a quarter. You put in a payphone, you go, hey, come bail me out. It's it.
Alrighty then. With the downturn in the economy, are you or your loved ones worried about losing your homes?
Man, we already lost a couple homes this year, eh?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
One of my homes, man, got shot in a drive-by, eh? No, I'm kidding, eh? I'm just kidding. You gotta look at it weird and look at it like that. All my homes are right here, eh? These are my homes right here. Hey, check out this fool right here with the scar on his head. That's Piggy Bank. Check it out, eh? Click, click, click. Oh, it's all empty and stuff inside, eh? Get out of here, eh? And this right here, we call him Coffee Mug, huh? Because he's only got one here, eh? Look at orale, what? Orale, go to the last drop, eh? Go to the last drop, what, eh? Come here, then. And this one, we call him Clock, eh? Because one arm's shorter than the other, eh? Show him 3 o'clock, huh? Orale, what? In Big Band, eh? Orale, what? And then this is my number one homes right here, eh? This is Big Puppet right here. Orale, check.
Why do they call him Big Puppet?
Oh, because one time he got caught at the border, eh? And they were giving him a cavity search, eh? And the cop got his hand stuck. Where am I going there, eh? Look at her, she's getting all grossed down. What's wrong, eh?
Like, are you here?
What's up?
Are you here to close out an account, sir?
I said, hey, what?
Are you here to close out an account?
Not even, man. We're here to buy the bank, eh?
You are planning to own and operate this bank?
Nah, fool, not the bank, the building. We're gonna open up Lil Joker's custom auto paint upholstering taqueria. I'm gonna be an entrepreneur. Oh, check it out, eh? We're gonna have a taco stand over there, all kinds of crazy rugs over there, and behind the tree back there, a tunnel to Mexico for special packages, eh? No, I know. I don't smuggle no drugs, eh? Just my family relatives and stuff. I can't even stand it right here. What's up?
Excuse me, Lil Joker. This is no joke. These are serious times, and people are seriously concerned about this nation entering into a depression.
All right, okay, all right, you're right, eh? But you know what?
What?
I think our nation is already in a depression, eh?
Okay, you do, and why is that?
Raider Nation, eh? It's depressing, boss. We can't even win a game anymore, eh? I can take it, right? Raiders. Right, come on. You know that's funny, eh? Look at her. She's trying to hold it, eh? Check her out. Trying to be a professional and stuff like that, eh? Come on, let it out, eh? I'm going to call you Jack in the Box, eh? Because on the outside, you're all like a square and everything. But on the inside, you want to come out and get all silly like that. Let it out, eh? Come on. You can't resist this little joker, eh? Orale, what? Let it out.
Right. I guess it's okay to have a laugh in these financially difficult times.
Well, man, I know I do, sir.
This is Janice McAllister signing off.
Oh, hey, and Selma, hey, call me, baby. I love you. What's up, baby? What's up, boss?
I don't come on this time. You know?
But I said, you know what?
Meet Ron B. Stinger Savage. Hassan Campbell took this man's life story and came to YouTube acting as Ron Savage, a true demon.
So, the video that we did earlier, I put in because they put me in the yellow again. So I challenged it.
He's the man, Hassan Campbell. Yeah. Hassan Campbell, snitching all of the time, be snitching. Yeah. Hassan Campbell, snitching. He's Hassan Campbell, up and down, now touching S, loves the D, yo. It's Hassan Campbell, snitching. It's Hassan Campbell, snitch, 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 snitch. Biggest bitch on the YouTube streets, he's a groupie, sucking on African babas. He's gay. Hassan Campbell, light, then took somebody's whole damn story and style, trying to get somebody jealous of my butter, cause he don't want his dick no more.